Hi friends, welcome to Animate with Elayaraja.
In this tutorial, I am going to tell you about how to use multi-panel camera effect. Here is the animation shot I animate for my projects. I am going to play this animation. This is the stage, the black one is stage. I'm going to play that. Okay, I just hit on enter. Now you can see the all elements of the stage is moving. The scale is moving forward and the background elements are moving backward. This foreground element, this grooves are moving very fastly. This middle ground element, these trees are moving at normal speed. The background element, the hidden trees like this are moving very slowly. This is the multi-panel camera effect. But first you need to understand what is the multi-panel camera effect. If you are going by a bus, means think like this was a bus. You are sitting here and think like this was the foreground element. If you are seeing outside, means the middle ground elements that is nearby to you, like near, you can see that place that is near to you are moving at normal speed. The back side places like mountains are slowing, moving very very slowly, and your bus is moving very fastly. This is well known as multi-panel camera effect. In multi-panel camera effect, you have to use you have to move your backgrounds, foreground backgrounds very fastly, middle ground backgrounds normal speed, background elements very slow speed. How I make these effects means, at first I draw the background by using Photoshop and export everything as PNG. I'll show you the PNG files. This is the background sky, and the next one is the hidden trees, and the front and the foreground grass. This is a tree of foreground. This is also, this is a middle ground tree. Likewise, you need to draw your backgrounds. I'll show you how to use that, how to make a multi-panel camera effect. For that, I'm going to hit new, open. Okay, now I'm going to get this background in. Yeah, now my background is inside. I'm going to expand this one a little bit bigger. Okay, and the next one, take background trees. I think I need to add a new layer. I paste it on there and I expand it. And I take this middle ground. Okay. I add a new layer. I don't want to rename it because it's a sample on. Okay. Right here. I'm going to show you how to use the multi-panel camera effect. Now I'm going to move this little bit right here. Okay. Now I'm going to fix keyframes in 25. For 2, create a keyframe. Press F6. Okay. Now I create a keyframe. For this, I want to move the background element here. I don't want to move the sky. I want to move the background hidden trees very slowly. So I move this a little bit further. Sorry. Want to hide it? I just move it a little bit. And in this middle ground, I want to move it very fast. Now, just select the keyframes and click on classic pin. Okay, now I'm going to play this. Now hit control enter. Now you can see the effect. The background element is moving very slowly. The middle ground element is moving very fastly. This is how I make a multi-panel camera effect.
Okay friends, thank you for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to Animate with Elayaraja. If you have any doubts, let me know in the comment section. Thank you.